Extra point made the score Georgia 21, Georgia Tech 20 late in the third quarter. But the Bulldog excitement was short-lived because on the ensuing kickoff, the unbelievable happens. Drew Hill returns the ball 101 yards for a Tech touchdown. A two-point conversion makes it Tech 28, the Dogs 21. However, Georgia scores late in the fourth quarter and are down by one when they decide to go.